joining them today. This
fine. Yeah, this is the
CEO of the launching of CIS for the website of the Honorable High Court Supreme. I'd like to request Honorable Justice A.K. Sikri, Judge Supreme Court of India, to do the honor of launching the CIS for the High Court of Iran, for the High Court of Sikkim, which is the first High Court in the country to implement CIS for the High Court. Motion.
So, Justice Lokur, as your representative, I do this job here.
Yeah, wonderful.
Launched the CIS for the High Court of Sikkim through Honorable Justice Sikri. And Lordship, as I was explaining to the Honorable Judges and the Honorable Participants, that this is the portal of the e-courts. And then now we are integrated to NGDJ. And simultaneously, my Lord, we would also take this occasion to launch the website of the Honorable High Court of Sikkim. And I would also request Honorable Justice Sikri, in the presence of Honorable Justice Madan B. Lokur, the Honorable Chief Justice of the Sikkim High Court, the Judge in Charge for the Computers Committee, and all the distinguished Honorable Judges present here, including Honorable Justice Azit Singh of the Guwahati High Court, Chief Justice, to kindly inaugurate this website of the High Court of Sikkim. Let me inform you that this High Court website has been revamped. We already have the existing website, but this has been revamped under the directions of the Honorable Chief Justice. According to that module, once we get the numbers of the attendance, for each hearing or at every stage, SMS will go to all the attendance of the stage of the hearing. And we are also in the verge of completion of one more software. That is file tracking software, that is also the initiative of the Honorable Chief Justice and the Honorable Judge in Charge of the High Court of Sikkim. Lordship, on behalf of the High Court of Sikkim, and I'd like to request Honorable Justice Madan B. Lokur to kindly address the gathering just for 5 minutes or so if Lordship has time.
Yes, I can hear you. Yes, but I couldn't hear the other announcement.
Yeah, there's a request from him. If you can address the gathering here, a few minutes.
Sure, sure. Yeah, sure.
Yes, my lord.
Please, go ahead.
Yeah. Okay, first of all, I would like to congratulate the High Court, particularly the Chief Justice and Justice Meenakshi Madan Rai, who is the chairperson of the Computer Committee, for this great achievement. Sikkim is the first state to go online in this manner and to have the High Court CIS in place. And in the next couple of days, Sikkim will also go on the National Judicial Data Grid for the High Court. So, congratulations to all of you, and please continue the good work. I think the NIC team in Sikkim as well as the CPC, Mr. Bhutia, also deserve congratulations. I would like to request the judges from the High Court in the Northeastern states to continue their efforts and make sure that the Northeast becomes the first region in the country to go online this manner. So all the best and good wishes to everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Justice.
Thank you, my lord. With the permission of the chair, I'd like to close this inaugural session.
Okay. So we go offline now?
Yes, we are closing the session because we have to start our session. Thank you very much, Justice.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for doing the inauguration.
We shall now begin the